A novena for the sick to Saint Josemaria Escriva, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Day 6. Jesus teaches us to turn suffering into love. The way of love is called sacrifice. When you are ill, offer up your sufferings with love, and they will turn into incense, rising up in God's honor and making you holy. See how lovingly He embraces the cross. Learn from Him. Jesus carries the cross for you. You carry it for Jesus. But don't drag the cross. Carry it squarely on your shoulder, because your cross, if you carry it like that, will not be just any cross. It will be the Holy Cross. Don't carry your cross with resignation. Resignation is not a generous word. Love the cross. When you really love it, your cross will be a cross without a cross. Day 6 Prayer. Lord, teach me to see pain and illness not as a punishment, but as a way of sharing in your cross. I want to love the cross as you loved it. Teach me to embrace it and offer it to God the Father without denial or complaint. Help me to keep praying to you with faith for the grace of a cure, always united to your most lovable will. Amen. O God, through the mediation of Mary, our Mother, you granted your priest, Saint Josemaria, countless graces, choosing him as a most faithful instrument to found Opus Dei, a way of sanctification in daily work and in the fulfillment of the Christian's ordinary duties. Grant that I too may learn to turn all the circumstances and events of my life into occasions of loving you and serving the Church, the Pope, and all souls with joy and simplicity, lighting up the pathways of this earth with faith and love. Deign to grant me, through the intercession of Saint Josemaria, the favor of Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Josemaria Escriva, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.